I can alter that to your lot, then wine. I am Carlin. Goodbye.
No, I'm doing a plus zero, caestus, no status, deathless. So yeah, I'm afraid. Plus zero, however it's pronounced, caestus, caestus, no status, deathless run. Yeah, that. It's like super low damage, but it's whatever.
Have they served you? I can play turning rue to aid you. You need own to the foot. Then it summon me. Ah, I bequeath you. It will summon Torrent. Treat him with.
How is that, Alex?
smoldering with thy meager flame. Cower in fear of the night.
I would advise tight. God, you breach the fair enough.
May I have what no sense in arguing, I see. Thou art a wild one indeed.
Well, you're back. Goodbye.
Talk about me about not paying attention, said Tari. Alex been here for a while. heals.
To see when it seems torrent, whereas I may there is but I can take gathering place.
Remember when he did... I remember when he used to do like five times bosses. Wait, Bonnie Village, what's... I didn't know there was that many enemies in Bonnie Village. Oh, the wildlife. I remember... Satari doing all enemies, Valangargos. He never finished it. He just quit it.
Very let my hand.
You're no matter loud, you.
Doesn't count as a person. nice, yeah.
Thank you.
gold
six. He's like 8. No, I'm joking. That's crazy. Could still be here. Thank you. Wait, what's who's den? Do PvP against each other. PB. I'm doing plus zero caestus, no stats, deathless. Yeah. I'll be hit a lot. I'll be hit a lot of times. This run isn't doable.
Festival.
Not for this. I don't normally, it's just like, I don't know, I kind of don't want to use any like exploits or anything. Alright, Hitler's for down, nice. Reading. He got read by blanks for like 2.5 years. I literally saw someone in who's just chat server. Like that, like. We'll go around, or like, some. Basically, in the same sense, like, makes it functional. What's the backbone of. Morgoth rune also. Morgoth rune. Morgoth rune? I don't know. Which is the best rune for high level deathless. Wait, did he die? Oh my god. And he was talking about how it doesn't work anymore. Why not?
My upbringing here, and thus I shall depart. Farewell. I shall leave. I wish you luck. You have. I have no.
Yeah. Well, he rode during like some random like at Stormvale or Stormhill Shack or whatever. What's up, Uza? Unfortunate death right there. Can't wait for the DLC for that game. Yeah. I know how it feels to get raided by like a lot of viewers. One time I got raided like 500 viewers by B-Sweat. Yeah. Yeah, as you... I told you this story. It was the raid where I got my R1 endless. Thing is, still. 500 stuff at once. To a stupid, undodgeable move. That's dumb. Because he glitched. If you don't know, he glitched out there. He did the stupid out of stagger. That's dumb. Because there's not as much discoverability on that. Yeah, because there's not as much like discovery as there is on YouTube.
Allow me, you are unable. Prevented the thorns, a husk, the only way, and become my purpose. So I'd like to the flame, then, and guide you. Shall I to let my share them with me? Your thoughts, your ambitions.
I'm not gonna watch me finish my deathless. No. Probably don't even know I'm doing it. Yeah, so. Laser golem. Skill issue. I've never even fought it before. I didn't know it existed until the square was posed. I thought Hoos was going to bed. He's in another channel. Wait, do you not know the context? You should ask him when he comes back. No. Basically what happened was Hoosa just said atted BZ in Zoodle's chat and just atted him with a heart, and then Zoodle responded with that. Yeah, people are. He was asked, and he was just said, "Oh, it's personal," but like he couldn't elaborate, and like Huza says, nothing's happened. Like, I think it's just some like weird. Like he's been told things, but he. I think it was Dragon might have said something. Snooze. I didn't, it's back up. I can't believe it. I might finish this run with a plus 5 flask. Because I can't be bothered getting all those. Actually, for God's can do it, I might specifically go get more Brits. Wait, who? Wait, who doesn't believe? Doesn't believe it exists, that's crazy. That's crazy. I can't believe he doesn't believe that he exists. I'm joking. He doesn't believe in this. unfortunate. Wait, I could have gotten fire resistance or whatever. Like fire. These fights are gonna be so late, they're going to. I've done some bosses. I did like gold free level 1, fist only no hit, but it was like an hour fight, but yeah. Kick only is actually not that bad, like you actually do decent damage. Unless they're doing plus, were they doing plus zero weapon kick? Okay, that might be why. But like, if you optimize it, you could definitely get like some out of it. Or like, maybe sub 2 hours. I just realized I can actually buff up again. Okay, phase 2. Shit. You can like manipulate. If you get far enough away, you should be safe at specific points. Because it's like it. Yeah, it's like position based. only a few more. We've only got a few more fights like this. A bunch of fights like this, but it's fine. Yeah, I need to parry for that fight, so I'm gonna get a buckle. Okay,
fingers shake when they are about no matter my.
Oh wait, it's in the shop, isn't it? It's in the shop, of course it's in the shop. Wait. Yeah, this run should be sub 3 hours, so not too bad though. I gotta buy.
Ice world and death. Are you pro to commit? Very well, let my hand.
Wait. Now entering. Maybe somebody. Cause it takes like 25 minutes to the rest of the game after like more got right. If you get like average or like good time. Yeah, bye, who's a... I really should do rando races to beat that record. I kinda just want like to do it like R01 as one. Is a stupid fight that is most likely to kill me. Once I get a 1v1, I can keep it 1v1 if I do a strategy correctly. Basically, if you stagger, if you stance break them, when they try to summon, they will not try to summon again. be honest, actually, I'm kind of regretting not getting, like, more flask. Like, a higher upgrade flask. I've only got plus 5, I could have plus 11 or something. Like, I actually have to play this. Could have gotten Dagger Talisman, maybe, actually. Although I would have killed Noble, I had to... Would have had to kill Noble. This move is the most likely to kill me. Slowly but surely, slowly but surely. have to just... I can stop. I can make this one. As long as I don't mess up, I would have to, like, not mess up twice. He'll die, unless it's... Wait, I need to... Come on, summon. Oh my god! Literally by like a few frames, I think. Oh, nice. I'll have to do it for the other guy, yeah. Oh god. Play this a little bit slowly. I don't like. Once we get past, like, as long as once we get past, like, once I get past Gideon, I'm pretty confident in getting around. Okay. Okay, I just need to... Summon. Yes! Okay, psych, I've got him, and then it'll just be like another one. Hope for another now. Wait, I don't think that can happen right now. Actually, it can. Okay, I think it's soon. Okay. Okay, it's also actually, I've got to be careful. You know what? Just in case he does. I mean, I'm so far in, I think I'm just, like, going to get the, like, go get the, maybe I just, like, at least, get the magic talisman, I think that's what I'll do. Or maybe not, maybe I won't do that, actually. Also, definitely not gonna do the skip here. That would be a mistake. Also, not gonna do bird skip. Best talisman, especially for deathless. It's incredible. That should only take a couple hours. No, I'm joking, but I don't know. You can do it. It's how many? Okay, so there's like four endings, right? Or like. I think that's. I think you could do that sub 3 hours, I think, but like you, I think you could do that sub 5 hours, I think. Oh wait, you speedrun, don't you? Oh, did speedrun, so go ahead. Wait, there's no way that I Wait, how long has it been going on for? No way I finished this before. Oh god, oh god. Oh god, oh god, oh! I wasn't paying attention. Yeah. One guy. Alright. Hang on. Thank you. I'm 2 hours and 3 minutes. Let's do a sub 3 hours. Come on. 2 hours and 3 minutes. Fights last so long. Look at that. Shouldn't be too bad. Gideon's the last kind of roadblock that could definitely kill me. I think I'm gonna... Imagine doing this run full run hammers, that'd be crazy. Alright, I'm gonna go get the magic talisman in Celia. Or maybe not, I don't know. Maybe I should. It's the caestus or caestus, whatever it's called, which is like way worse than other weapons. Yeah, plus zero. If this was leveled up, then I don't even know what to say. It would be the worst weapon ever. Hang on. Yeah, I guess it would actually be quicker to go from like the church port, whatever. But I'm just gonna like play it safe and not have to do jumps down cliffs. Even though it's a little bit slower. I'm trapped, that means I died. No, I'm joking. There's quite a few bosses in this run. DTS, Goldfrey, Malekith, Radan. Wait, who's the dead one? The greatest who's the death is dying to Darrowill with Haughty Vigor. Limgrave, the one in Limgrave. Yeah, he had 40 vigor and he died to it. Oh god, hang on, I went to the wrong thing. I don't need the dude. Oh god. Everything I should be. Okay, so damn. I guess I should also use... Oh no, hang on. Wait, let me go back. I need to... put it as... As long as he behaves, it should be fine. Which boss I was the closest to dying on? Margit, because I was playing, because it was the start of the match and I was playing pretty recklessly. Like, start of the game, I think. Okay.
To stand before the Elden Lord. To become Elden Lord. What a sad state. But alas, none shall take the throne. America has our hopes for us, that we continue unto eternity.
Good thing this staggers him. No, you don't. Oh my god! Shit. I had to, my stamina's freaking out. Reminds me of when I was doing 20 minutes of Gideon. Okay, he's not gonna last. Boom! Okay. What? Not even you. A man. Cannot kill. Like, I could still go get, like, a morph last right now, like, I don't know. I'm pretty confident still. Watch me just, like, I don't know, I've not fought, like, Radagon in, like, in terms of trying to learn him, like, low damage in many months, so I don't know. Easy for Durf. I don't know if I should. I think. Should I. Try and dodge the thing, or should I not? I don't really know. I don't think I am, but I've got to be careful. Because I know. I know that, like, the earthquake can do tons more damage depending on, like, where it hits you. I thought I could strafe that, but clearly I was already in the animation. Why didn't let me roll that? Used it before, it's just like I haven't practiced for this run or anything else. Yeah. It's in lane down somewhere, so. Charge attack that I'm not used to. Like, it's not like the fist charge attack. To get grabbed. It's fine, I shouldn't die. Okay, it's fine. probably could have done this run without crippling at all. Heavy from the other. No, it won't. Well, I don't know. It can be done. No, I don't know. Like. Impossible for anyone to do it right now. Like, I don't think anyone could do it first try. Alright, GG.
Tarnished.
One left. Get out of the range of that. Could have been a lot of things. LVs left. I'm not gonna use torrent, so feel like I would have like unless something terrible happens, there's no way I'm losing this thing. This move's pretty deadly. Okay, he's gonna outstars. How did I dodge that? That's crazy. I keep away for this. That move can actually one-shot you. Like, quite high point. Yeah. No, I just mean like the when he drags across the ground, it has a hitbox, so I roll twice to you know not get everything. Also, the run spell. That was a hitless elden beast. Hitless elden beast. So that was nice. Yep. Two thirty-seven. 237, not bad. Yep.